What's up, guys? Welcome back to Mulholland FIT. It is January 28th, 2023. And for today's routine, I got a absolute banger for you. It's gonna be a long routine. It's going to be basically, one rep is going to be a three pump burpee kickout, Navy SEAL kickout, and then a three layer burpee with a pump, kickout, pump, kickout, pump, kickout. And then after that, you go into three squats and then three lunges each leg. So it's a total of six lunges. So it's going to be like 900 push-ups, 300 burpees, 300 squats, and 300 lunges each leg. It's gonna be the God of War routine. It's gonna be a long routine. Probably just gotta survive it, I guess. I don't know. Once I get warmed up, see how I feel. But that's today's workout. Welcome to Mulholland FIT. Let's go. Two. Three. That's four. Five. Six. at 6. Seven. Say nine. That's 10. It's 11. Well, thank you. 13. That's 15. Ooh. 16. Seventeen. 18.19.
Two, three, one, two.
20. Four. Five. 26. 27. 27. And they're starting to slide. 28. Or not. Second break. Commence. Let me get something to block the sun so that I don't overheat. I'm 31. Three. sweat burning my eyes. It's 37. It's 37. Forty. just so you guys know, this is not easy. It's a tough routine. I might be making it look easy, but it's not. It hurts, and it's gonna really test everything about you, even your mental game, so get after it. It's a full body routine. You never catch your breath. 44. This will be 45. That was 44. On to 46. Forty-seven. This is 47. All right, we're over the hill, guys. Downhill slide. Made it up to the top. And all we gotta do is work our way down. To the top in 37 minutes. Two. Damn, it's getting chilly. Six. Six. 58. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 59. This will be 60. 16, 45 minutes. Jeez. 61.
1, 2, 3.
Getting harder and harder. Six, 65. Sixty-seven. 68. Believe it or not, it's the damn lunges that are slowing me down. My knee's kind of hurting, but we're gonna push through. We're at 68, heading to 69 or so. This is a fucking tough workout, guys. Seventy-one. Super salty today. About 65 degrees out, but I'm sweating. 71. Seventy-three. 74. Six. 76.77. In an hour. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, 80. I ate a lot of carbs for this workout, and I'm hitting a wall, but I almost threw up. We're gonna push through. We're gonna get that 100. We're gonna earn that God of War status. Eighty-four. My lower body is so tight. Eighty-five. 86. Eight. 'Cause I didn't think my legs would be the one taking the beating. 88.90. Three. 92. This will be 93.
1, 2, 3.
God, I underestimated this leg part of the workout.
Ninety-six or 97, 96.
I accidentally did 2 Navy SEALs, guys. Make it harder on myself, huh? Ninety-nine. 100. Well, when I say that felt like the hardest workout I've done to date, I mean it. One rep is a 3-pump kickout, Navy SEAL kickout, pump, kickout, pump, kickout, pump, kickout. So 3, 9 push-ups, 300 burpees, 900 push-ups, 300 squats, 300 lunges each leg. I underestimated the leg part. I thought that would be the easy part, but apparently not. The lunges add a lot of dynamic to it, and your legs just start getting heavy. But see if you can do that routine. See if you're actually a god of war. Give that routine a try. 117, an hour, 17 minutes, and 58 seconds is my time. That is a tough routine, and are you a god of war? Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and thanks for watching Mulholland FIT.